Chelsea. Well, some of you have been asking us what caused the lockdown at Dunbar Middle School yesterday. After making some calls, we learned the school was on lockdown because a woman was carrying a gun in a nearby neighborhood.
Let's go to KCBD News Channel 11's Tiffany Pelt. She joined us live at Dunbar with the new information. Tiffany?
Karen and Abner, LISD says that there is nothing to worry about, but yesterday a woman was spotted in the neighborhood between Dunbar and Wheatley Elementary, which is just a block away. Now, Wheatley students had already been dismissed about 45 minutes after she had been spotted, but Dunbar had not, so the school was on lockdown for about 10 minutes while police took care of the situation. Now, we do not know if the rifle was loaded, but police tell us they did not arrest the woman. However, she was taken in for a mental evaluation. And in light of the Sandy Hook Elementary shooting last week, the school district is taking things like this very seriously to ensure the safety of their kids. Now, the district says all parents were called and told what happened and told that the woman was not on campus at any time during that 10 minutes when police were taking care of the situation. And right now, we do not know why she was carrying the rifle, if she even lived in this neighborhood or her state of mind. But again, police did tell us that she was taken in for a mental evaluation. Karen and Abner.
All right. Thank you, Tiffany.